Hello students, let me start with few numericals from this NERNST equation. Now I'm starting with another question. Calculate the EMF of the cell is now given aluminium to aluminium plus 3, that also 0.01 molar. Then salt bridge, iron 2 plus 0.02 molar to iron. This is what the cell is given now. Also, it's given the potential E naught aluminium plus 3 to aluminium is minus 1.66 volt, and E naught Fe 2 plus 2. Fe equals to minus 0.44 volt. It is what the question is in front of you. And your need of the question is calculate EMF of the cell by using NERNST equation definitely. So, if we are going for the answer area. Now, oxidation half reaction equals to aluminium is giving aluminium plus 3. Aqueous from plus 3 electron minus. So here Fe 2 plus plus 2 electron minus is giving Fe. This is solid, this one is aqueous. So definitely 3 and 2 electrons means we need to cancel. So here you need to multiply with 2. Here you need to multiply with 3. So definitely now it is becoming 2 aluminium solid plus 3 Fe 2 plus aqueous giving 2 aluminium plus 3 iron solid. This one is aqueous form. Next. So, this is what the entire cell reaction from the presentation of the cell. Now, we have reached to the cell reaction. Now, from this, we came to the conclusion that 6 electrons are involved in this total process. Now, E naught cell equals to E naught R minus E naught L. So from this it is quite obvious that aluminium undergoes oxidation and ferrous is undergoing reduction. That is why this equals to iron is given 0.44 minus 0.44 volt minus of minus 1.66 volt. So definitely it is coming minus 0.44 plus of 1.66. The value is coming a positive quantity, that is 1.22 volt. So next we have calculated also E naught cell. Now from also we came to know that N is equal to 6. Therefore I am going to the next part, that is the entire main answer area. Now E cell is equal to E naught cell minus 0.0591 by N log of, taking to this equation, aluminium plus 3 aqueous form to the power 2 divided by iron 2 plus aqueous to the power 3. I hope you are getting. Okay. This implies E cell equals E naught cell, we have calculated 1.22. minus 0.0591 divided by 6 log of aluminium plus 3. What is the concentration given in the in this cell presentation? Aluminium is given 0.01 molar. Okay, 0.01 to the power 2 divided by 0.02 to the power 3. This equals to 1.22 minus, this is coming 0.0591 by 6 log of. This entire area calculation is found to be 12.5, log 12.5, okay. This equals to 1.22 minus 0.0591 by 6 log of 12.5 is coming to be 1.0969, okay. This equals to, this implies E cell, the final answer E cell is equal to 1.22 minus this entire area. If you calculate, it will be coming 0.0108. The answer is 1.20 volt. It's a 3 marks question. I'm repeating the question given, the cell presentation given to you, also the reduction potential values given to you. Now we have written the oxidation half reaction, reduction half reaction, then the net cell reaction. From this given data, now we are calculating NERNST cell. NERNST cell is coming to be 1.22 volt. Again, 6 electrons are transition of 6 electrons are there in the total entire process. Now the final answer taking to E cell is equal to the as per the NERNST equation, this is the formula, and you have substituted, the final answer is coming to be 1.20 volt. This is the final answer. Next, we are going to our next format of NERNST equation. That means using NERNST equation, what type of questions we can do by employing NERNST equation. I am just giving the second question from this area. So, second question of the type, calculate EMF of the cell of the reaction, that is zinc solid plus 2H plus aqueous giving zinc 2 plus 0.1 molar plus H2 gas. It is given 1 atm, 1 atmosphere. Okay. Each calculate, sorry, calculate here it is not EMF, rather it is, sorry, pH. Calculate pH of the cell of the reaction, this, okay, given EMF of the cell is, given EMF of the cell is, that is 0.28 volt at 25 degree Celsius. Also, E naught Zn 2 plus 2 Zn equals to minus 0.76 volt. E naught H plus 2 H2 equals to 0 volt. That we know very well that hydrogen electrode is having potential 0. I am repeating the question. Calculate pH of the cell of the reaction. Zinc plus 2H plus is giving Zn 2 plus having concentration 0.1 molar plus H2 gas. Given EMF of the cell is 0.28 volt, also the reduction potentials of zinc electrode is minus 0.76 and hydrogen electrode is 0 volt. Okay, now I am starting with the answer. Okay, now as per NERNST equation, E cell equals to E naught cell minus 0.0591 by 2, definitely to log zinc 2 plus divided by H plus square. Definitely taking to this equation we have written, this implies E cell equals to E naught cell. I hope you are getting E naught. Here it is standard electrode H plus 2 H2 minus E naught Zn 2 plus 2 Zn minus 0.0591 by 2 log of zinc 2 plus is 0.1 divided by H plus concentration square as per equation. Okay, this implies again E naught cell is given 0.28. 0.28 equals to, I hope this entire will be 0 minus of 0.76. Okay, minus 0.0591 by 2 log of 0.1 by H plus square. This implies 0.28 equals to 0.76. I hope you are getting 0 minus 0.76 means it is plus 0.76 minus 0.0591 by 2 log of 0.1 divided by H plus square. Okay. Again, I am just following that. This implies 0.0591 by 2 log of 0.1 by H plus square is 0.48. From where this 0.48 came? 0.76 minus of 0.28. If you, I have just skipped one sentence here. 0.76, this entire quantity is equal to 0.76 minus 0.28 is coming 0.48. As per the calculation, this is a normal calculation. This implies log of 0.1 by x plus square equals to 0.48 into 2 divided by 0.0591. This entire quantity is coming to be 16.27. This implies 0.1 by x plus square is equals to 1.86 into 10 to the power 16 as per calculation. Okay, because I have taken this entire quantity is equal to anti-log of this quantity is coming this one. You are quite familiar with this, all these sort of calculations. I have done directly. Okay, this implies x plus square equals to this x plus square equals to entire this quantity divided by 0.1, and that one is coming 5.35 into 10 to the power minus 18. This implies x plus will be coming 2.31 into 10 to the power minus 9. This is what x plus is coming. Therefore, we know very well pH is equal to minus log of x plus, that is concentration. Okay, we know it very before. This equals to minus log of 2.31 into 10 to the power minus 9. This entire quantity is coming 8.63. The final answer we got pH equals to 8.63. That means the solution is basic in nature. You can say the solution is also basic in nature. So here is a 3 marks question. I am repeating. pH you need to calculate by employing NERNST equation followed by totally NERNST equation. First we have calculated EMF of the cell is given. EMF of the cell is given, and employing NERNST equation and substituting EMF of the cell, now you have got X plus, that is the hydrogen ion concentration, and adopting the formula pH is equal to, you have got 8.36. Sorry, 63. So this is what the final answer of our question. Another question, let me also discuss with you. Okay, calculate Kc, equilibrium constant Kc of the following reaction, that is Fe2+ + Ca4+ is giving Fe3+ + Ca3+. Okay, given E naught cerium plus 4, say I am writing clearly, E naught 4 plus 2 cerium 2 plus is equal to 1.44 volt, E naught Fe 3 plus 2 Fe 2 plus is equal to 0.68 volt. Okay, this is what given to us, entirely given to us. And need of the question is calculate Kc value. Okay, and I'm starting with the answer. What to be done? Our cell reaction is given, potential, standard reduction potential is given. Okay, therefore, and our working formula is E naught cell is equal to 0.0591 by n log of Kc, if I am not wrong. Okay, so this is the working formula. This implies E naught cell is equal to E cathode minus E n naught, E naught R minus E naught L is equal to 0.0591 by n here equals to 1 log of Kc. This implies here it will be 1.44 minus of 0.68 is equal to 0.0591 by 1 log of Kc. This implies 0.76 is equal to 0.0591 by 1 log of Kc. Getting? This implies log of Kc is equal to 0.76 whole divided by 0.0591. Okay, and this final answer will be, of this calculation if I am not wrong, it will be 12.8. Okay, So log of Kc is equal to 12.8. This implies Kc value is equal to antilog of 12.8. And antilog of 12.8 is the calculation is coming to be 7.6 into 10 to the power 12. Into 10 to the power 12. So here I am repeating. Calculate Kc of the following reaction. The reaction is given to you. Calculate the equilibrium constant. These are the reduction potential values given. And employing the formula, we have reached to the answer. Kc is equal to antilog of this one. 7.6 into 10 to the power 12. Hope you have gone through the methodology of solving problems or calculation of, let it be Kc value, let it be EMF value, or let it be delta G factor. That is change of free energy or maximum work done in a system. Okay. Employing NERNST equation. These are the various problems I have discussed, and followed by I am just going to send you one PDF completely with numericals. Okay, just go through that. It is most important area of electrochemistry, and in board exam, if you observe, from electrochemistry very less theories are coming, rather numericals are coming. Just go through that. Thank you.